What's going on, guys? Technical centre backs here. We're here in Shoreditch at the Glitch Club. Courtesy of ADIDAS. Just come down. I've got my code from one of the ambassadors at ADIDAS. Basically, my thing is I'm trying to find out which boot is good for defenders. So I'm going to try and see if the Glitch 17s are good for defenders. That's left back, right back, centre backs, whatever. So yeah, please bear with me, and obviously we'll go in and have a look. So I got the privilege of trying on these two beautiful boots. Obviously the first black pair is made out of leather and the red one is made out of synthetic material. Now when I say synthetic, that means that it is a lot more softer. So I wouldn't recommend it for centre backs per se. However, I would recommend it for maybe like full backs or wing backs, do you know what I mean? Because it does help in terms of your agility. It's very lightweight, so you can get up and down the flanks a lot more quicker. Also following that, you have the black leather pair. Now in terms of design, it's not the most standout kind of design. It's not very bold, but it does do the job. So that's maybe a boot that I would wear more. Also, it does have the nice gold plate at the bottom.